Hi everybody. Recently I've been wanting to get into Counter-Strike 1.6 because, well, I used to be really good at Counter-Strike Condition Zero, and I used to play a lot of 1.6 before that, obviously. I started playing Counter-Strike back in 2002. I think at that time I was... How old was I in 2002? Holy shit, I was only 7 years old when I started playing Counter-Strike. I think. Was I 7? No, a little older. No, I was only 7 years old. Because I'm turning 19 this year. I was born in 1993. You do the fucking math. I started playing Counter-Strike back in the day. And I loved it. It was a fucking great... It's a great game. Now, CSGO's coming out. So I'm like, okay, let's go see what's happening with the servers. Originally, I saw... Well, not recently. I stopped playing a long time ago because, well, no one to play with. Everyone's playing new games. So if you sort by latency here, test server... Warcraft 3. I don't like modded games. I don't like them. Hop India. Okay. Got a bunch of people playing on... That's not Hop India. This is a gun game. I don't want a gun game. Alright. Hop map. Okay. This is Hop India. Bunch of people. I never really like playing with that many people, though. Honestly, when I play with 15 or more people, it gets too crazy. I don't like it. I don't like Battlefield. That's why I don't play many games nowadays. Because I'm fucking picky. I only like playing with around 8 or 9 people, maybe up to 15. So let's check these small servers. Russian server on Inferno, yeah, sweet. CS Office, nice. Let's try joining one of these. Zombie Swarm. Never mind. Deathmatch, I don't like it. Zombie map. Oh, bots. Okay. Hide and seek, no. Zombie map again. Warcraft 3. Inferno. Okay. And this is on the random server that I joined. It's a Russian server, a little bit of lag here. Let's go third person. Is that bumper carring me? I don't do that. Look, a lag doesn't do that. That's fine. Let's try and find a new server. Okay, looking at the maps now. Oh, all bots. All bots. All bots. All bots. All bots. But honestly, fuck pool day. What is this all about? All bots, okay. All bots. Let's try to join the bot game. Server's full. Server's full. Okay. Well, the server's clearly not full, but alright. I don't play with bots anyway, so the truth. FY Snow. Server's full. Now, that's not true, but maybe they're... Why are these servers even up? What's the point? I don't want to play Deathmatch. I like playing the original Counter-Strike. That's all. It's so hard. Why is it so much ask right now to play the original Counter-Strike game mode in Counter-Strike 1.6? To Dust. Call of Duty Modern Warfare Happy Hour. The latency is too high, among other things. I don't want to play the knife mod. That was never fucking entertaining to me. Blood Gore Mega Server. Doesn't look very good server at all. Another one of the porno servers. I don't want to play with bots. Bots are fucking stupid. I don't want to play with these guys. Let's play on a server that's like 4x speed. I don't want to play with bots. Ukraine server, 20 people. That's how many people now. Okay, the map, the server is constantly changing when I refresh. I don't want to go to that server. Pool day, assaults. All bots, of course. The dust too. All bots. Inferno. 26 on FY Orgy. I'll fucking pass on that. Op India. Fuck, honestly, no. I'm not playing Op India. Oh, the ping's way too high. That's way too many fucking people with ops. I don't even like opping. Bots again. And now we're up to 17 people. I don't want to play with any more than 17 people. I don't even want to play with 17 people. That's too many fucking people. Sort by latency, there's a whole lot of servers with my ping. Once we go up to 100, though, these, as we know, every server with the number 9 in it is a fucking bot server. So let's dismiss all the number 9s as just being empty. All the 29 servers, that's just too many fucking people to want to play with. There's no numbers here. There's no games available for the average CS player, which used to be me, to find a game and play it. There's just no games. There are no games on Counter-Strike. I want to play the original Counter-Strike mode, not Warcraft 3 or Zombie Plague Game Froze. I don't want to fucking play Gun Game or CS Deathmatch where you fucking respawn after you, each time you die. I want to play the original Counter-Strike, which nowadays, if you ever play Call of Duty, would be the Search and Destroy mode, I'm pretty sure. I just want to play the normal Counter-Strike with a server that has less than 15 people on it, that is not in Brazil, with no cheaters, with proper registry, like I used to be able to. And honestly, I can't do this in 1.6. I cannot do this in Counter-Strike Condition Zero. And you know what the worst part is? Right now in the CSS, every server has about 30 people on it, and it's a fucking FY fun map or a death run or a jailbreak server. So I can't do this in any Counter-Strike. So I'll tell you right now, CSGO, you are my last hope for me to get back into Counter-Strike. And trust me, I do want to get back into Counter-Strike. Thank you for your time. This is Brandon Cohen, signing off.